Superstar Aamir Khan gave the Mahurat clap for the upcoming film Total Dhamaal in Mumbai on Tuesday. Earlier, Aamir and Ajay had created wonders as the adorable lover boys in Indra Kumar's Ishq back in 1997. It's been over 20 years and it was obvious that the trio would go on a nostalgia trip. Ajay Devgn shared the pic of the trio and just wrote, "The Ishq Boys." However, he played assistant to actor Anil Kapoor in directing the Mahurat shot, for which actress Madhuri Dixit switched on the camera. The shot took place in the presence of Ajay Devgn, Arshad Warsi, Boman Irani, Javed, Jaffery and Sanjay Mishra. Read a statement from the film's makers. Presented by Fox Star Studios, Total Dhamaal, which is jointly produced by Ajay Devgn Films, Ashok Thakaria also features Ritesh Deshmukh.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.